Hey everybody, I have the cutest dog in the world and I got some washable pee pads for her. So she's actually pretty good about peeing, but sometimes if it's rainy or something like that, she doesn't make it outside. So I like to put these things by the door just so she has them in case she doesn't want to, well, in case she doesn't make it outside. She has a little doggy door. Let's see, how do I open this up? It looks like it's very suction in here. So this is what they look like here. So this is it. So this is kind of a nice size. It's got like a little rubber nubs on the back. And then I guess it's got like a plasticky on the inside, but it is fabric on the outside. So it's actually pretty comfortable. She'll probably want to just sit on it even, the way my doggy is. But you can see the little design on it. So you like that, Penny? Here we go, let's try it. Let's sit on it here. She's not gonna pee on it, but you won't be able to see it in action. Aw, but she's okay sitting on it, that's for sure. So it's pretty cool. So I like these. These are nice, and you get a set of three of them. Right, one, two, oh, three, actually more than three. One, two, three, four. So I got four. One, two, are they different sizes? Or are they all the same? Oh, all the same. So cool, nice little set. So really nice, thumbs up for sure.